animal is in need of help, and now it's getting some. The Nature Conservancy in Florida is celebrating a recent conservation easement where there have been given 500 acres to protect panthers. The U.S. Department of Agriculture Natural Resource Conservation Service and Giro Grove Citrus Grove and Tree Nursery have teamed up. Wink News reporter Tiffany Rizzo tells us what this will allow for the big cats.
The Florida panther, our state animal, is in need of help. And most of the panthers left can be found in Southwest Florida.
The estimate is somewhere around 200 panthers.
Left in our entire state. So the big question is, how can we help?
By being able to protect land and increase wildlife corridors and connectivity, that's the best way that we can help panthers and other wildlife benefit from that as well.
Development in our area is spreading at a record pace. That's why the Nature Conservancy partnered with the United States Department of Agriculture, purchasing 876 acres as a conservation easement. This land is on an agricultural piece of property south of LaBelle in Hendry County.
The landowner still owns the land, but we purchased the development rights so that it'll never be developed. But he can continue doing his agricultural operation.
Purchasing this land is giving panthers a chance at survival, where they can migrate from south to north. But Wendy Matthews with the Nature Conservancy told me they aren't done yet.
There's still about one third of that 30,000 acres in the dispersal zone that need to be protected.
So they plan to continue purchasing conservation easements or buying land out outright to make sure this happens. Tiffany Rizzo, Wink News.
Tiffany, thanks. The Nature Conservancy said that in the last 10 years, more than 230 panthers have been killed on the roadway. The more land we protect allows panthers to stay on protected land versus going into more developed areas.